आज 15 अगस्त है। आज ही के दिन 1947 में हमें आज़ादी मिली थी। लगभग 200 साल तक हमारा देश अंग्रेज़ों की गुलाम था। महान क्रांतिकारी और वीर सपूतों ने अंग्रेज के खिलाफ जंग छेड़ी थी, इसके बदले में हमें आज़ादी मिली थी। आज 15 अगस्त 2022 पूरे देश आज़ादी का अमृत महोत्सव मना रहे हैं। हमारा कल्याण विद्या निकेतन विद्यालय इस शुभ अवसर पर एक शानदार प्रस्तुति देने जा रहे हैं। आइए चलते हैं, इस कार्यक्रम में शामिल होते हैं।
आओ देश का सम्मान करें, शहीदों की शहादत याद करें, एक बार फिर राष्ट्र की कमान हम हिंदुस्तानी अपने हाथ धरे। आओ स्वतंत्रता दिवस का सम्मान करें।
A very warm good morning to honorable chief guests, respected directors, respected principal ma'am, respected teachers and all my dear friends. On behalf of Kalyan Vidya Niketan, I extend my warm welcome to all of you present here on the 75th Independence Day celebration. My name is Krishiv.
And my name is Siddhi Vyas.
And we are your host for the program.
कुछ नशा तिरंगे की आन का है, कुछ नशा मातृभूमि की मान का है, हम लहराएंगे हर जगह इस तिरंगे को, ऐसा नशा ही कुछ हिंदुस्तान की शान का है। What a lovely morning it is, isn't it Krishiv?
Of course Siddhi, lovely morning, lovely people and look at you all, all of you looking fantabulous.
Absolutely, because today we all have gathered here to celebrate most important occasion in India, the Independence Day.
Yes, and this is due to the great sacrifices of our leader, both known and unknown from all worlds of life. Today, India is the largest democracy in the world. We are one of the most immigrant rapid economies and we are developing an extremely fast trade in all fields. Technology won't even have been possible without the struggle of our freedom fighters.
In India, there is a difference in religion, caste, creed, but when the Indian flag hoists, every Indian stands in front of flag and salutes to be an Indian.
दे सलामी इस तिरंगे को, दे सलामी इस तिरंगे को, जिससे तेरी शान है, सिर ऊंचा हमेशा रखना, जब तक हमारे दिलों में जान है, हमारे दिलों में जान है। Now we request our chief guest and the other dignitaries to come forward and hoist the flag. Respected chief guests and other dignitaries, please have your seats and enjoy the show. We blessed to have the dignitaries among us. I request our respected principal ma'am to give flower welcome to the guest. Shri Vishnu Ji Garg. Shri Shiv Shankar Ji Garg. श्री विष्णु बिंदल, श्री सुधीर गर्ग, श्री विनीत गर्ग, नाउ टू द प्रिंसिपल मैम। Now, on the onset, we would like to invite a very dynamic student, Vishant Pandey, to express his views about India in world global scenario.
Good morning, everyone. I am Vishant Pandey, standing before you to talk about the status of our country in the world today. India has enormous potential to become a world leader in every possible sphere. It is well understood from its history and culture. India accounted for 33% of the world economy in AD1. So, in other words, India was by far the world economy superpower at that time. India also contributed heavily in the field of art, science, literature, philosophy, and so on during the ancient period. It is only after the 11th century India's position as a power started declining with the advent of Britishers. India, as a destination of spirituality-seeking tourists, adventurers, and academicians in 1990s, has been converted to a destination of business tycoons looking ambitiously at India's vast consumer market. Talking about the potential, let us analyze few scenarios. India's space agency ISRO successfully launched its mass orbit mission Mangalyaan in a far economical manner in comparison to its American counterpart NASA. When the space vehicle entered the mass orbit, a photograph taken from the Bangalore Mission Control Room showed scientists embracing each other with joy, women draped in saris with jasmine flowers pinned to their hair. Canadian scientist Catherine Mavlipis tweeted, "When was the last time you saw women scientists celebrate a space mission?" So, we can say that India has a very great potential. Ministry for Chemicals and Fertilizers revealed that out of the 53 drug raw material which had been imported, 35 are now manufactured in India. Similarly, there are more than 200 goods in defense sector, including radars, missiles, etc., are going to made available for export with Government of India approval, including land system, naval system, air system, and communication system. Our domestic discourse remains one of a third world developing country, but the aggregate capabilities externally demand that we respond like a major power in the international system. If a free world has to have a leader after 50 years, it is likely to be India. But my dear audience, the need of the hour is to capitalize the asset, and the greatest asset we have is human resource, which can be capitalized in the form of employment generation. So let's come together and make India a global leader. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you, Vishant, for making us feel proud while throwing light on our country's status in the world. Itni si baat hawaon ko bataye rakhna, roshni hogi chiragon ko jalaye rakhna, lahu dekar ke jiski hifazat un shahidon ne, aise tirange ko sada apni aankhon mein basaye rakhna.
Unity in diversity is Indian's strength. There is simplicity in every Indian. There is unity in every corner of India. This is our strength. Now, it's time for a group song. So all of you get ready to enjoy the melodious song.
Yeah. talks very convincing and felt like you put all your heart and soul into the song.
Now, I would like to welcome Aditi Raj to share his views.
Respected director, principal ma'am, teacher, and my dear friends, I am Aditi Raj and I am here to present a speech for Independence Day. Today, it's our 70th Independence Day and we should feel proud to be a part of an independent nation that has freedom of speech, freedom to live life in our own way. The story of our freedom struggle is very great, which cannot be described in one day. We celebrate Independence Day as the National Festival of India. The day marks the anniversary of our national independence from the British Empire on 15th August 1947. Furthermore, it is the most auspicious day for the people of India because India became independent after lots of hardships and sacrifices of the great Indian freedom fighters. From that day onwards, 15th August became very important day in the Indian history and in the heart of every Indian. Also, the entire nation celebrates this day with full spirit of patriotism. After independence, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was chosen as the first Prime Minister of India. He unfurled our tricolor flag at the Red Fort, the national capital, New Delhi, for the first time. From that day onwards, every year we celebrate Independence Day at the Red Fort, New Delhi. In addition, the army performs many tasks that include march past and cultural programs by school students. We celebrate Independence Day to remember the lives that we sacrificed to gain this freedom, as they are the ones who struggled for our country. On this day, we forget our differences and unite as one true nation. We celebrate Independence Day on a large scale in our country. The day marks every government building is decorated with tricolor lights that orange, that saffron, white and green, just like our national flag. Now, I am going to end my speech with this words. I salute to all the freedom fighters who have sacrificed their lives for our country and even to the soldiers who are still protesting us on border for leaving their family and friends. Because of whom we are still protesting, we are free from the slavery of the British rulers, just like a free bird. Birds can't access the sacrifice what they made for us, that means they have.
Thank you, Aditi. What a wonderful speech you delivered. It contained a lot of inspiration and we came to know about the facts of Independence Day. Do you know, even the tiny thoughts of our students are going to perform it. So, I invite Rita Sharma ma'am to conduct their performance.
Good morning everyone. Jo bansar dwara bharat hote, dushman ko dhool jhadai thi, raksha kar bharat vasiyon ki, mitti ki laaj bachai thi. हम आज भी उनको देख रहे हैं ज्योति में अमर जवानों की दिल भर आता जब बात करूं आजादी के दीवानों की. For those freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for our nation.
Students for junior block are going to give them a tribute. चमक उठी सन 57 में वह तलवार पुरानी थी बुंदेलों हरबोलों के मुंह हमने सुनी कहानी थी खूब लड़ी मर्दानी वो तो झांसी वाली रानी थी. झांसी के रानी के रूप में आ रही हैं परिधि खेरिया क्लास यूकेजी बी. बच्चों से है जिनका पुराना नाता जन्म दिवस जिनका बाल दिवस कहलाता, चाचा नारू कहकर बच्चे जिन्हें बुलाते। दीदी हमें आज़ादी बिना खड़ग बिना ढाल, साबरमती के संत तूने कर दिया कमाल। रघुपति राघव राजा राम, पतित पावन सीताराम। भारत की महान वीरांगना, कुशल तीरंदाज एवं कई युद्धों में अपनी सेना का नेतृत्व करने वाली भगवान शिव की अनन्य भक्त, न्याय त्याग एवं धर्म की प्रतिमूर्ति, विश्व विख्यात मालवा साम्राज्य इंदौर की महारानी देवी अहिल्याबाई होलकर जी। इतिहास में गूंजता एक नाम है भगत सिंह। शेर की दहाड़ सा जोश था जिसमें वो थे भगत सिंह। छोटी सी उम्र में देश के लिए शहीद हुए जवान थे भगत सिंह। आज भी जो रोंगटे खड़े कर दे, ऐसे विचारों के धनी थे भगत सिंह। The power to question is the basis of all human progress.
Now it's time for PT. So I would like to invite our enthusiastic athletes of our school for PT.
A very cheerful morning to respected honorable directors, Bindalji, teachers, and dear children. I would like to congratulate you all on 75th anniversary of our independence. We all breathe in free nation today. Now the question is, what is freedom? I would like to request all the students to pay attention and maintain silence, those who are sitting in the first row. So here we are talking about the question, what is freedom? For every person, the definition of freedom is different. For me, it is self-determination. It is something which helps us to explore the unlimited potential which we have in us. Freedom is not something which helps you to dream more. Freedom is something which makes dreaming possible. You are free to dream. You are free to dream about yourself, about your future, and that is what is freedom. We are free today and breathing in a free country because of the sacrifices of many great freedom fighters and great leaders. Let's remember their sacrifices today and pay tribute to all those freedom fighters and leaders. Today, by initiating the Students' Council, we have also initiated leadership in school. Who is a true leader? The question here, the pertinent question is, who is a leader? What does the leader do? So, leader, he guides others. Should he guide all the people every time? Should he lead all the time? Should he check people for what is right and what is wrong? Is it enough? So, to make it more clear, I would like to ask you few questions. And children, it is expected that you give me the answers of those questions. Tell me, which is the fastest animal on earth? Yes, are you listening, children? Which is the fastest animal? Okay, cheetah. The answer is cheetah. Now the next question, which is the tallest animal? Okay, giraffe. Good. Now the biggest animal? Yeah, your answer could be either the blue whale or an elephant. And now, which is the wisest animal? Wisest. Sabse chatur kaun hota hai? Yes, it's a jaguar or fox. Lombri ko mana jata hai wise. Okay? And now the question is, who is the king of jungle? Lion. Now how come? Lion doesn't have any of the qualities which we have discussed. Ab tak to lion ka naam aaya hi nahi tha. Lion is neither fastest. Lion is neither tallest. Lion is not the biggest and it is not even the wisest. So how come lion, the king of jungle, why is he leading? Why is he the leader? Because he has certain special qualities. And what are those qualities that make him the king of jungle? Lion is brave. Lion is fearless. And lion is always ready to take challenges and take risks. And that makes him the king of jungle, though he doesn't have any of the other attributes. Lion waits. Lion waits. He is not impatient. He waits, he watches, and at the right time, he bounces. And that makes him the king of jungle. So today, we also have the leader amongst us. I want each and every child, each and every student to bring out that lion which is present in you. You have to groom yourself, polish yourself and bring out that lion. These children are just the representatives, but each and every child should be a lion. And we should feel proud that you are the students of our school, Kalyan Vidyaniketan. Once again, I would like to wish you all very happy Independence Day. I would like to congratulate all the council members for the badges. They have got the badges not only because of their academic pursuits, sports achievements and other things. I have interviewed them personally and after that the selection is done. And they are the council members because they have the spark in them. They have the desire to do something. They have the desire to work for the school. And I'm sure with their efforts and with all your cooperation, they will take the school in the front row and they will definitely bring glory for the school. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you, ma'am, to enlighten our mind and show us the right path. A idol of knowledge, experience and inspiration to all of us. We welcome our director, sir, to please come on the stage and guide us with your precious thoughts.
हमारे देश के आज़ादी के इस 75वीं अमृत महोत्सव पे मैं सर्वप्रथम कल्याण विद्या मंदिर के में उपस्थित इन देश के भविष्य हमारे इस प्यारे प्यारे नन्हे मुन्ने बच्चों का हार्दिक अभिनंदन करता हूँ। इसके बाद मैं हमारी प्रिंसिपल महोदय, उनकी सारी टीम, मेरे परिवारजन और उपस्थित समस्त अतिथियों का भी हार्दिक अभिनंदन करता हूँ। आज मैं इस प्लेटफॉर्म पर गर्व के साथ इस 75वें अमृत महोत्सव पर जो भी हमारे यहाँ इस देश में हम लोगों ने भौतिक उन्नति की है, जिस तरह से इस देश ने समस्त अन्य कई देशों में नाम कमाए हैं, हमारा इंदौर स्वच्छता में जिस तरह से छठी बार सर्वश्रेष्ठ आया है, उसी तरह हमने बहुत तरक्की करी है। आज इस प्लेटफॉर्म पे मैंने इन नन्हे मुन्ने बच्चों के साथ छोटे छोटे मुंह से बड़ी अच्छी अच्छी बातें सुनी। किसी ने कहा कि क्षमा ही वीरों का शस्त्र है, फिर एक छोटे बच्चे ने बहुत अच्छी बात बोली कि सफलता अपने ही कंधों से आती है, बाकी दूसरों के कंधे पर तो जनाजे उठते हैं। तो सुनना मेरे को बहुत ही अच्छा लगा, बहुत बहुत खुशी हुई। लेकिन मेरे को लगता है कि जिस तरह से अभी मैडम ने सफलता को और इस अमृत महोत्सव के बारे में जो उन्होंने एक्चुअल सफलता फ्रीडम के बारे में जो बताया वो बहुत ही अच्छा लगा। तो मैं भी यही चाहूँगा कि हम आगे भी आने वाले जिस तरह से हम आध्यात्मिक भौतिक दृष्टि से आगे बढ़ रहे हैं, आध्यात्मिक दृष्टि से भी आगे बढ़ें और जो बातें हम इतनी अच्छी अच्छी बातें बोल रहे हैं वो हमारे व्यवहार में लाएं। आज हम बाहर से वाकई बहुत सक्षम हुए हैं, बड़े देशों में नाम कमाया है, लेकिन आज हमें ज़रूरत है कि हम अंदर से भी अपने आप को विकारों से मुक्त करें, एक नकारात्मक ऊर्जा से मुक्त करें और उसी तरह से जो जो अच्छी अच्छी बातें इन्हें व्यवहार में लाकर हम आगे बढ़ें, तो ही अमृत महोत्सव एक वाकई और हमें प्रभावशाली रहेगा, इस देश का हम नाम आगे बढ़ा पाएंगे। और इसी मंगल कामना के साथ मैं चाहूँगा, मैं आप लोगों को फिर से एक बार हार्दिक अभिनंदन करता हूँ और अपने इस संबोधन को यहीं विराम देता हूँ। जय हिंद।
Now is time to feel the proud moment of witnessing badge pinning and oath ceremony. So I request our headmistress ma'am to conduct the oath ceremony.
Thank you, Krishiv. A very good morning to honorable directors,
प्रिंसिपल मैम, टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स. If your action inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more and become more, you are a leader. As the school reopens, the badges are handed over to the newly elected student council. Student council has an important role in functioning of school. A student council is a group of elected and volunteer students working together with an adult advisor in school affairs and activities. The student council is to give students an opportunity to develop leadership by organizing and carrying out school activities and service projects. The main purpose of this is to inculcate leadership qualities among students during schooling. Pinning badges is a great way to reward abilities and achievements of students. These include badges for school roles in various disciplines. Now I would like to invite respected guests, directors and principal ma'am to pin the badges to the newly elected council members. Let us begin with the head boy of the school, Ajay Rathod.
Captain from Ahilya House, Harsh Rathod. Vice Captain Aditya Chaudhary. Teresa House, Mahima Badwaya. We, the council members of our school, solemnly resolve to follow all the rules and regulations of this school. We will present such an attitude and behavior that will set an example for our fellow schoolmates. We will strive for the excellence of our school in academics, sports, and co-curricular activities, and will try to inculcate the same spirit in our fellow schoolmates. We take this oath in presence of our elders, schoolmates, and divinity above all. Congratulations, all the council members. And again, I would like to say, keep one thing in mind. It's the responsibility. You are the representatives of the school, and don't let the school down at any point.
Now put your hands together for head boy Ajay Rathore to give vote of thanks.
A very warm and healthy good morning to one and all present here, honorable directors, principal ma'am, teachers and my dear friends. I am Ajay Singh Rathore, head boy of the school. I stand before you to propose vote of thanks. I am very thankful to our today's guest who spared their precious and valuable time from the busy routine to attend school program. We really want their blessings and guidance, so they did. I am also thankful to all the participants, teacher who devoted their extra time to make our program successful. Thank you. Jai Hind.